Recording where polar bears move throughout the year is really important for conservation planning and management. Studying the movements of polar bears are key for understanding kind of habitat selection and informing other ways that we can conserve this species. And so, for the past several decades, the main tool that we've used to study their movements have been GPS collars. The only problem is that we can only apply the collars to adult females. And the reason being is that adult male polar bears, their heads are actually cone-shaped. And so if we were to put the collar on their neck, it would slide off. And so that's where these fur tags came in. Some staff at Polar Bears International came up with this great idea to try to design tags that could be attached to the fur of polar bears. We designed these tags to be able to apply them to bears of all ages and sexes, with an eye towards being able to get a better sense of what different bears are doing throughout the year. And our work, the paper that we just published, is the first time that we've tested these tags on bears in the wild. So we put out 16 of these fur tags in total on adult males and subadult male bears in Hudson Bay. And the tags proved to be very useful, particularly for short-term applications. And they were able to provide us with the data we needed to study their behaviors and get some important information on bears other than adult females. As polar bears are coming closer to towns more often in the north, these tags perhaps afford a unique opportunity to tag these bears for short-term applications. For example, in cases when polar bears wander into communities, occasionally conservation officers have to intervene and relocate the bears. And these tags provide a really excellent opportunity to monitor those movements of the bears after they've been relocated. So it's possible that these tags could be applied to other species. Certainly bears, grizzly bears in particular, I could see them working quite well on, and then moving beyond the bear family as well.